Hey everybody, I'm Steve Cross, Creative Director at iSynergy. Thanks for watching this edition of Digital Success Stories. Today we're going to be talking to Aaron Mellinger, owner of Axio Fitness. They have multiple locations in the Youngstown area for one-on-one personal training. We'll be discussing local SEO, social media lead generation, and Google Ads. How do you rank number one in the local pack on Google for multiple locations? How do you target and convert a social media audience? And how do you protect your brand with Google Ads? Let's find out.
My name is Aaron Mellinger, and I'm the owner of Axio Fitness. Axio Fitness does private and small group training, primarily private training. We also offer nutrition services, cardio programs, and we do virtual personal training. We also offer virtual training. We have a registered dietitian. We offer nutrition services and cardio services and a lot of different ways that we help people reach their goals. Everything that we offer is on a one-on-one setting or a small group setting where we can really hold people accountable, focus on their goals, and measure their progress. We've been in business for about 4 months now, and we have 22 employees. A typical day-to-day is clients coming and going, and you know, trainers basically in their individual rooms with the clients. Before we began using iSynergy, then I guess the day-to-day was more of a guessing game and just wondering and hoping that certain Facebook ads worked or certain Google ads and things like that. A lot of challenges that we've had is just, I guess, sending our message out to clients. We're getting a lot of leads and a lot of interest, but they're not necessarily converting into clients and, you know, converting into revenue for our business. So I think that's when we realized that we had to change things and change our strategy. With iSynergy, they've really been able to dial in on what's working and what's not. But we know that we need a digital presence, and we know that, you know, we know our limits, and we know that iSynergy has the experts.
With Axio Fitness recently establishing their new business name in multiple locations, it was especially important to execute a strategic local SEO plan. This ensures that new and existing customers are able to easily find them, while also increasing their chances of showing up near the top of Google's local search results. We set up their new Google My Business listings for each location to optimize for consistency, then systematically build their citations across the many online directories to strengthen their presence in the areas they serve.
A lot of people know our brand and know of us. With fitness in the name, then it's easy to just think, oh, they're a gym. Gyms have people that come and go, and you know, they kind of draw the crowd, or they try to. And we're just very personal, very exclusive. And I think when people walk into our facilities, they can see that we're the furthest thing from a gym. So we want to communicate that we're different, obviously.
Axio's name change prompted a need to ensure that people in the area knew that they were still open and eager to take new clients. Working with their staff, we've used PPC, social, and programmatic channels to ensure that whether a potential client is searching for their old name or simply in market, they know Axio is there and ready to work with them.
iSynergy understood our business and understood our goals and what we were striving for and what we wanted to communicate, how we wanted to market, but they also brought their expertise and made great suggestions on marketing strategies, offers, things like that.
With A/B testing, I was able to design digital ads that reflected several different messages and images, such as male versus female, and actively test which version did better during the campaign.
We started to notice an influx in leads, an influx in interest, more people visiting our website, and more people filling out the contact form. There are a lot of challenges in 2020, and everybody knows what they are. You know, it's really been business as usual. We continue to grow, we continue to have loyal clients, and our brand really feels like it's never been stronger.